way to the ring. From Cleveland, Ohio, weighing 231 pounds, the United States Champion, The Miz. Approaching the ring from Dublin, Ireland, weighing 272 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
The WWE Universe loves the Celtic Warrior, and here he comes.
Match of the evening, Michael Cole along with Jerry the King Lawler and King. What are your thoughts on this one?
Oh yeah, this is absolutely fantastic. Yeah. Big elbow. Yeah. The Miz has got that one.
The Miz is looking to score here.
Whoa!
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one. Huge shot to the midsection. Wild strike, doesn't find a home.
End over end.
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
He's got him up.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Two! Oh, big elbow, that should do it.
Three!
Come on, move it.
Oh, folded in half. There's gonna be a lot of offense in this match. Look at these two jockey for position.
Five!
Goes behind.
Six.
Oh, his spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker.
Seven. A few more seconds, and this could end in a countout.
I will count you out. Eight.
What does the Miz need to do at this point, Kane?
I'm not sure there's anything he can do. They were very well matched going into this one. All he can hope for at this point is that his opponent makes a mistake. Man, that one rocked him.
showing tremendous viciousness.
Oh, watch it!
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Wow. Is that Sheamus' face or is today Halloween?
What a match.
Two.
He's in big trouble.
Three.
I'm warning you. Look out. Hey, I need that. I think I just got shot. Where's my monitor? Oh, no.
Five.
He saw that one coming. What a move.
Turn,
and this could end in the count.
And there's some more emotion on display. Realization has to be setting in. Sheamus is in desperate straits.
Arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.